All right, we're on scene here at Irvington. Well, it's going to be a Newark job. South 20th and 14th Avenue. Vehicle fire here. How you doing, boys? You got gas under there. You got gas under there. That gas underneath that vehicle. Newark engine 11 on scene. Gas spread down there. They're getting with a dry chem. Like the car is going to be stolen, no plates on it, Mercedes. They're gonna have ladder 41 respond due to gas test. Gasoline.
I went to fuel spill. It's approximately 150 feet long. It's only a couple of feet wide on the curb line. United size, no, it's nothing has been.
I received.
Yeah, you got some foam.
Not a 41 in command.
They're just going to surface the area here because the gasoline is all over it. All right, they're gonna foam the inside of the car.
To go 11 to 100, are you good or you need more to the team?
I just pulled up on the arson guys to work this out with Newark.
71.
Engine 41 from command. Close left. You have that still stop down there by 15th Avenue?
It's stopped, but the water is starting to come back down.
All right, we want to leave that foam blanket intact once it gets down there. Pursue that?
Pursue.
So just dam it up as best you can. I have ladder 41 coming with some more absorbent material.
All right, we got Newark responding into this car fire over here because it turned to be a Newark job. Alright guys, Newark is on scene now. It turned out to be a Newark job. They're gonna grab a feed now.
Orange 2148.